In this video, I will show you how to use the Genius Scan app to create a PDF with multiple pages using your mobile device. I will also show you how to upload the PDF as an assignment from your mobile device to the Blackboard app. This video is Android specific. This will be beneficial if you have multiple pages to turn in or if you want your written assignment to look more professional. Consolidating your work on one document will help save space on your device and will allow you to stay organized. First, let's open the Genius Scan app that I have downloaded from the Play Store. To start scanning, click the camera button. Let's start with the first page and scan the pages in order. Lay your paper on a flat, well-lit surface to get the best quality scans. Orient your pages with the top of the page at the top of the screen. We can edit the order and page orientation later if needed, but it'll be much easier on you to take these steps first. Hold your camera directly over the paper. You will see orange borders start to track your paper. You can wait until the orange borders line up, then hit the camera button. It will automatically crop the picture to capture everything inside of the orange borders. To scan multiple pages to go in the same PDF document, keep taking pictures of your pages in order. We can see on the second page, I have a chunk missing out of this paper. Don't worry, we can crop that out later. We can also go ahead and take the picture without the orange borders lined up. We know we can always go back and crop the picture later. We can see I now have two pages in the scan based on the number 2 and the camera button. And if I'm done scanning, I will click the checkmark button.
Next, click the document to open it back up.
To edit the crop and orientation of our pages in our PDF document, I will click each picture to get to the settings. I can click Recrop to drag the edges around my paper so that my PDF looks clean and professional. Click Checkmark when done. We can also edit the orientation of this page using the right or left button. Another feature we have is to change the filter on this page. We can decide if black and white or color looks cleaner for our scan. Click the back arrow to get back to the full document. I can do these same steps on each page. On the second page, I will crop out my mistake. Click the back button again once we're done fiddling with each page. Click the title of the PDF to rename this document into something distinguishable. Click Done on your keyboard to save the title. If we want to reorder these pages, click the three dots menu and click Reorder. We can drag the pages around and create the correct order. Click the checkmark button once we're all done. Click the Share button in the upper right corner to export this document and save it in our phone memory. I'm going to select device memory since that's my preferred method. And we can see it notifies me that it has been exported. I will exit out of the Genius Scan app now. If we needed to see this file again, it will be saved in the Genius Scan app as long as we have the app downloaded on our device. We can also go into the device memory app. On Android, it's called My Files, and search for the name of the document. Now we will click into the Blackboard app and locate our class and assignment. We will click on the assignment, click on Add Content, click Add File, and search for the assignment in this location.
We saved the assignment to our device memory just in case we need it back in the future, but for now with Androids, we can use the Genius Scanner app integration to upload the assignment. Click the Genius Scanner app icon from the menu. Click your assignment to attach to your submission, and click Submit. We can see in this portion that this assignment was successfully submitted.
There are many PDF scanning apps that we can use. OneDrive has a built-in scanner that can link to your COCC account. Adobe Scan is easy to use, and Cam Scanner works well too. If you have any trouble submitting your assignments to Blackboard, please don't hesitate to reach out to the e-learning department here at COCC, and we will be happy to help. Thank you for watching.